Dahmer is interesting in that he is almost regretful and has guilt and sort of confusion about what went on and doesn't really have the charming, mischievous smile. He's a docile, sort of aloof, and almost disassociated from what he did. It was a challenge to try to have this person who seemingly was so normal, but underneath all of it had this entire world that he was keeping secret from everybody.
Honestly, I was very scared about all of the things that he did, and diving into that and trying to commit to that was absolutely one of the hardest things I've ever had to do in my life, because I wanted it to be very authentic. But in order to do that, I was going to have to go to really dark places and stay there for an extended period of time.
I have to say that the crew was instrumental in keeping me on the guardrails. I cannot thank them enough, and I could not have done any of this role without them.